a bad time!
Good job, Danny. Let's see what's inside this bad boy. Pop it open.
Nice one, Danny. Admiral Benitez is pissed off and has her troops working double shifts all across El Este.
Sounds like we have her right where we want her.
Meet me at El Agujero. I want to go over my attack plan. I heard you hit that convoy.
Si. Home run's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Danny. Any barrel we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now. So watch the roads.
Okay.
Thank you.
steak in the hotel.
Sí.
Hurry up.
I think Dimbur. Thanks to you.
Just
clear. Rendezvous with El Tigre.
Got some intel that you could use.
If I take off here, they'll shoot me down.
We were waiting for you. My baby Tigre. A big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
I get it. Let's go.
This way's blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them! If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside!
Now, it's time to kill these fake Yaren rats! I'm the target. Go!
Get that guerrilla! Follow protocol! And I will deliver your corpses to Presidente Castillo myself!
Release the poison!
This will all be over soon!
I need to stop the poison being pumped in here! Maybe there are some valves I can turn.
Hey! Don't do that! Oh, you are going to fall!
Got to be careful here.
Get that guerrilla! Follow protocol! And I will deliver your corpses to Presidente Castillo myself!
Release the poison!
This will all be over soon!
Don't do that!
That easily, Benitez. Repinga.
Hey, baby Tigre, you still there?
Si. Seems to be fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, el Tigre.
are trapped and have nowhere to go.
Cállate!
Get me the fuck out of here.
Open my cell. You can do it in the control room.
How do I open the door Benitez went in?
Release the fake Yaren rats! They will die, just like you! You think I wasn't ready for an attack like this?
It's time to fight!
Oh, fuck! That's on me.
Perfect timing!
Yo, Danny! This is fun, right?
We almost got Benitez! You ready?
You ready is my middle name!
Shouldn't you be hanging around at Tigre?
Here. Hold your positions and don't let any guerrilla through. Play the fake Yaren.
This is our time. I'm with you. Enemio. I'm moving up, soldiers.
Of course!
Don't stop!
Door down.
Not my idea of fun.
Oh, coño! Too thick. I can't open it.
That gate is reinforced. I think that's going to be enough.
can't do anything to help with that!
Adios, Benitez.
Ojo por ojo.
¡Viva la moral!
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
Are you still celebrating the fact that we fucking decimated Castillo's Navy? I am.
Not yet, but I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yes! Okay, it's on, Manny. Have a drink with me at Chuchi's. It's a bar west of Concepcion Bay and north of Gran Hotel. Caballero.
You got it, Yelena. Juan?
Who is this?
It's Danny, Juan.
Who?
Danny!
Danny! You need something?
You called me!
Not possible in my current state, but I'm glad you reached out. Meet me on Libertad Island immediately.
Yeah? Why? Juan! Shit. Clara, the army run is dead.
That's a huge blow to Anton's military. Well done, Danny.
Some of the people here are a little too quick to celebrate.
We party after Anton is dead. He's going to make Aleste suffer for the death of Benitez. You've done a good thing, Danny, but we can't let our guard down.
Let's ride.
She was invincible.
Follow me.
Anybody else have a flashback to the old days?
I'm not drunk. I calculated my alcohol. I'm good to drive.
You sure?
I'm fine. So, here's why you're really here. I just got off the phone with Castillo.
What?
He said, if I turn you in, he will release all of the outcasts in El Este.
You're joking, right?
It's for the greater good, Danny. What? Aren't you ready to sacrifice yourself for the good of Yara?
Coño. You're fucking with me.
Of course I am. Shit. Lighten up, Danny. Besides, I give up Lorenzo first.
Where are we going?
First to Honron, then our island. With Benitez dead, it's safe to go back there.
You have an island?
It was our place to hang out, hook up, drink. I'd go there to study.
Hell of a mix.
Honron and her brother showed it to me.
Honron has a brother?
Yeah. He and I... we had a thing.
No shit. Where is he?
I need another drink for that story. We're here.
Hey! Let's get this party started! Trace you there, come mierdas!
Horron always fucking cheats!
Be like this!
Fuck oh, yes! Yelena, you suck.
Cállate. I was studying while you were playing games.
Hey, it's trying that counts.
What are you? The fucking UN?
Let's get Danny a trophy for trying.
What's next?
Corazón.
Come. I'll show you where to find some good hunting.
You just need to point me in the right direction.
This island reminds me so much of Gerardo.
Oh. Honron's brother?
Yeah.
What happened to him?
In the early days of La Moral, Honron and Gerardo were so reckless. The two of them did this stupid smash and grab on a checkpoint and got arrested. I tried to bribe the guards to free them, but they could only get one out.